Probably. Oh, sorry, Samuel. Sure you will. Old Myrid Hall quarters. Does this go up? No. Circlet of Manipulation. Before I start blowing up things, it's just like whatever might be laying around. Mentalism spells 12% less mana. What's over here? Crusty bread! Some whole wheat. Oops. A basket. You want a basket? You could keep your extra ectoplasm when it in it or something. Right. Oh, I didn't even need that. How silly of me. You can't come up here with me. Stairs over there. Or ladder, whatever. Alright, I guess we're going into the Myrid Hall quarters. Oh crap. Ow. Getting hit by traps. Is that in my skull? I think there was an arrow sticking out of my skull. Poison of woe. Skull of Boon. Skull of the Light Herald. Fire salts. Glow dust. A smoking pipe. To smoke peace weed, activate smoking pipe in your inventory. Alright. Let's not get high right now. Ooh. Let's wait till we're out of danger. 6 coins, because I don't know what how this is going to affect me. But yeah, once this is all done, that's what I... This is what I kept... I'm trying to, like, shoot these people, and I kept getting stunned by the bear traps. So annoying. Oh god, the guy's singing over there. Can you stop? It's bad enough he's singing. Down there, okay. That's his shield. So what's in the one door? Oh boy, another way to go. Still poisoned? No. It is now. It's a little separate room, that's cool. Need coins. My Obaya. An Obaya on a shelf? I didn't want the dicks. The morning. The morning air. That's fine. Actually, too, I didn't want it. Alright. Okay, just a little storeroom. Frost salts? That's it? We come in here just for... And they get stuck in here by you. Alright, frost salts. Got it. Got the frost salts. Achievement unlocked. Oh, rough stuff? Okay. I heard that. This person died all the way over here. Disowned. So that probably goes down and around to the bottom floor.
I pay off my bounty this time. Walking in the city, a free man.
Never enough gold. Just need one good haul.
Can't even shoot him from here. It's gonna bounce off the banister. Been there, done that. But I'm not good at sneaking, so. Sorry. Oh, I have my green lightning. My green lightning wins. A broken soul gem, really? See, why does a broken soul gem look like an octopus and a regular soul gem just looks like a gem? Staff of Mighty Resurrection, wow. That's expensive. Circlet of the Limbo? You can do the Limbo 20% better. No, psionic spells. Entropy Robe? What to sell? Yeah. It's light, too. Take all your goods. I forgot to look at... Ooh. 152 coins. It's not bad at all. Go up over there. Aha. Yeah, down another expert lock again. Oh, lucky. Got lucky. Mana potion quality. Scroll of paralyze. I'm gonna leave this heavy stuff. Spell tome for ice breath rank 4. Protection for magic rank 2. Protection from magic. That's pretty cool. I don't know if I've even seen rank 1. Resist 14% of magic damage for 180 seconds. That's 3 minutes. Alright, that could be helpful. So if you don't want to put on a ring, I wonder if it's stacked with a ring. Or a, potion. I'm gonna read volume 6, Silver Cloud. Spell Ward. Increases armor rating by 110 points and reduces magical damage by 110 points. But I think I have to be, you have to be casting it the whole time. Protection from magic, I assume, is just a, you know, you cast it and boom, your hand goes up and then you're protected for that amount of time. For 180 seconds. Can't leave behind those 2 coins. Oops. Requires key. Oh! I didn't even see anybody in here. Who are you? Oh, it's Pahtira?
Oh, we don't have time for talking. Find the key and get me out of here.
Huh? What if the key got knocked around? There's a helmet. Of course, it might be in the other room that we haven't explored just yet. Tribunal. Boots of the Tribunal. That's expensive. You'd say it was weight 1? That's pretty good. Alright, I'll be right back. I'll look for this key first. I'm gonna devour another soul. Don't ask. Ask me no questions. I'll tell you no lies. You gotta get... People could ruin a beautiful day. I knew we were about to lose him. Why are you rolling up the stairs? Just being silly now. I'm on to their bear trap tricks now. Any more? Okay, we've got that way. We've got that way, and we've got... Have we been over here? This is the pantry. We got sausage. Peaseweed! I could smoke the peaseweed now. Well, I'm not seeing anything like a... a key in there. I think we've come full circle. We have... Is there more that way? We never went the other way, did we? So why is this a door, and that's a lattice door? A learning book for sneak. So the person was just learning how to sneak in jail here. Maybe the key is at the end there. That'd be cool. I see a key. Ow. Hey, you're trapped between... I'm trapped between you and the door. These doors are dangerous. Prison key. Crafting book for rhetoric. I'm already maxed on rhetoric. Okay. So now we can go free her. Anything new in here? No. See, I assumed that one led down and went around to the bottom floor. So that would be two different ways to approach. I mean, technically there is, you can come from that way, but... Greetings. My name...
Whew! You sure showed those bastards who's boss. Good work. Who sent you? I can hardly imagine you came here by chance.
I didn't. Your master, Dalterowin, Yerai, sent me. What happened?
Oh, well, what didn't happen? If Dalterowin sent you, I take it you know why I'm here. So, here's the short version. I managed to find the steering unit for that machine, but when I got back, I got ambushed by these arseholes, highwaymen. They must have known I was working for Terowin, and that he'd pay quite a ransom for me. Otherwise, I'm sure they would have slit my throat right open. Huh. Pity, they didn't count on you coming.
Nope. I am the unplanned variable. Well, you're safe now. Do you have that steering unit with you? If you do, I assume it'd be quite small.
No, of course not. They took it with them. My money would be in their hideout. Fortress Source Watch, not far from here. You sure look like you can handle yourself in a fight. So, what do you think about going in there and getting back the unit for us? I'd help you, but those bastards got me good before they locked me in that cage. I need to see an apothecary as soon as possible.
Well, I think I can do that. See you back in Ark.
Good. Thanks again for helping. I appreciate it.
Recover the control unit of the Centurion from the Well Watch.
Show those pricks who's boss. I'll see you back in Ark.
All right. Safe travels. I thought I got them all. Damn it. Ouch. Now I have to feed once more. Okay, twice more. I have to feed twice more. Is there anyone left to feed on them? Yeah, I don't know. All right, so... Oh yeah, it's quite close. Oh, we're going back into Fortress Wellwatch? Where we just came from. Alright. Enemies might have returned, or they might not have. Let me have a... I'll take some cheese. What was this? Do we have time for this? Do we have time for this? Cuthbert's bristles. Ah! Oh, my arcane fever lessened. Oh, lessened by 1%. Cool. Yeah, this is new with the patch. 1.6.0.0. Cool. I have so many things here. Just wonder if it's added any effects. I assume it would be something with a, you know, duration. What happened to the sound? I could really use one of those. Ooh, look what we got up there. Look what I got, Ice Claw. .457 carry weight. Serious? The hell is wrong with you? With any luck, no one's returned here. I already killed what's his name. Oh, it's up top over there. Cool. How do we miss it when the last we were here? I know. Starling Control Unit. Return to Yerai Dolterlin. Alright. Will do. See you back in Ark, friend. Oh, what a world, what a world. Now, I think he's in the, Nobles District. In fact, I think I passed his area. His house, whatever. His shop. I was looking for enchantment books a couple episodes ago. I'm sure there's going to be quite a lot more to do because it's Apotheosis Part 1. Blessed. Thank you. It'd be out of line for me to say walk cursed? Yes? Okay. Someone's up past their bedtime.
But that's how it is. Well, girl, it's not as if I said we'd need an escort from the beginning. You really were lucky. I hope you know that.
Thanks for reminding me. Now look at that, talking of the Black Guardian.
Oops.
There you are! Good to see you back in one piece.
Yep, here I am.
Pahtira told me everything. Had I known you'd be up against an entire gang of highwaymen, I would have sent reinforcements. But it seems you really do know how to handle yourself in a fight. Did you find the steering unit?
Yeah, those guys are like... nothing challenging. The, Pahtira's, on the other hand, were a little tougher. But, here it is.
Splendid! That's it! Good work. Here's your pay. And since you're here already, there is something else you might assist us with, and it will be just as lucrative.
Oh? Well, he gave me 450 coins and a crafting book for handicraft master. Okay, sure. What do you need?
Energy. Horst's frame might be complete, but he still lacks a source of energy. One that doesn't exhaust itself. Similar to Pyrian crystals, only much more resourceful. Evidently, the only ones capable of creating something as genial are Starling Tinkerers. The only problem is that the plans for such an energy core have been lost for centuries now, as have its prototypes. However, Agnod might still have one.
Agnod?
Chase, will you, Master? Agnod is an old...
Oh! Hold that thought, I'm leveling up! Level 43, cool, so we got some more learning points, crafting points. Putting into health now.
...ship that was constructed centuries ago in Anku, the great Starling city on Nerim.
Oh.
The spearhead of Starling craft built to reclaim the forgotten homeland, blah blah blah, and so on and so forth.
Starship?
It crashed on the first test flight.
In which it got from Nerim to as far as Enderal within a day's travel. A little more respect, please, Pahtira.
Pahtira.
Anyway,
P-A-H-T-I-R-A.
Until now, everybody believed the ship had crashed right into the Red Sea, a few miles before the Sun Coast. It didn't. It lies buried in the Enderalian Frostcliff Glacier.
I have already scouted the perimeter. It is completely enclosed with ice. But with an aptitude, one can find a way in. The energy core we need is, where else could it be? In the heart of the ship, the generator room. And this is where you
really?
Come in. I can get inside by myself, but I bet my left hand that the Tinkerers have come up with a whole arsenal of nasty defense mechanisms to process any intruders into dust, bones, or puddles of flesh. I will go on ahead and try to deactivate as many traps as possible, but I might still need your help getting to the core. You have a map, don't you? Here, this is where you should find the ship.
And as I said, find us the core and your payment will be baronial. Best you get going as soon as possible. In the meantime, I will take a look at the steering unit.
I'll see you in Agnod. As I said, I'll try to deactivate as many of the defense mechanisms as possible. But still, you should prepare for resistance.
Wait. Did you guys say a starship?
I'll see you in Agnod. As I said, I'll try to deactivate as many of the defense mechanisms as possible. But still, you should prepare for resistance. I'll see you in Agnod.
Okay.
As I said, I'll try to deactivate as many of the defense mechanisms as possible.
Huh?
But still...
Well, you should go to Agnod and meet Pahtira. We need this energy core. Walk blessed.
Starling Spider. These books aren't real. We really going to a starship? What? Dalterowin, artist, inventor, and builder of the Centurion Horst, hired me for a second time. Did he write this? This time I'm supposed to work together with his assistant, Pahtira. Which would be Pahtira if it was P-A-T-H, but we have P-A-H T-I-R-A, Pahtira, to retrieve a sort of rare starling energy crystal for him. He assumes that we could find one in Agnod, a huge starling ship which crashed into the Frostcliff Mountains in Enderal centuries ago. Pahtira wants to meet me in the generator room of the ship. That's insane. Oh. We were not far from here at a wild mage camp. So I'm going to have to walk around these mountains, I guess. Or maybe... Oh, look at that. There's a road that goes behind the mountain. Cool. Okay. Alright. So I got to come from... Seriously? Either the Myra Tower in Dark Valley? Oh, Myra Tower and Frostcliff Tavern. Oh, right. We'll take that one, naturally.
Yes? 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 Yes. 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 Yes.
Some people just don't know their place in the world.
His place in the world is saying yes. 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 Where am I? Wing.
Oh well. Yes.
This is not the way I want to be going. Place looks different at night. I think I know where I want to go. Yeah. I have more points.
So much to do, so little time.
Yeah, so much sitting on a beam, so little time to do it. Or a pole, whatever. Need to get more. We need our enchanting at 100, I think, to craft a level 5 ghosty amulet. And I want to get my light armor up some more, my one-handed, and perhaps my snake as well. But evidently we're gonna go.
Walk blessed, my lady. Where do you need to go? Sure, where to?
The Frostcliff Tavern. Yeah, but evidently we're going into a starship. It's completely insane.